try to keep everything about the same velocity. So like, you know, when you're doing your like this stuff, you don't have to be way up off the bass doing a hitting a real big loud note like that.
Right.
Sounds about as good as. And you don't really hear that much of a difference.